Hello and welcome to this video on PII Detector. PII stands for Personally Identifiable Information, like your social security number, date of birth, or credit card details. Stuff you definitely don't want falling into the wrong hands. The PII Detector app for Crowdin uses AWS Comprehend to scan imported files for sensitive information. It allows managers to set actions when PII is detected, such as notifying or stopping the import. Let me show you how you can implement it into your project. First thing you need to do is to go to the Crowdin store and install the PII Detector app. You can select the users who will be able to use it and the projects where the users will be able to use it. After the installation, you can find it in the project's file processor section. Now let's configure it. You can set actions when PII is detected, such as notifying, stopping the import, or allowing it. I'm going to stop the import. Enter the confidence threshold. The value should be between 0 and 1. And select entity types which you consider to be PII. And click Submit. So let's see the PII detector at work. Let's upload a file with some personal information. As you can see, we cannot upload this file. As I selected Stop Import and Notify Manager, I received a notification on my email about sensitive information detection. And that's it. Now you know how to protect your sensitive information using the PII Detector app. Stay tuned to find out more about other useful features Crowdin has to offer. To learn more and start a free trial, follow the link in the description below. Thank you for watching.